Amarinder Singh has just exited Amit Shah's residence after much speculation that he will not be meeting Amit Shah. Captain Amarinder Singh meets with Amit Shah, the Home Minister, and then now exits from his residence. India Today tracks these developments right outside Amit Shah's residence. Here's visual coming in that we're tracking right here, the white car that you see. Captain Amarinder Singh has just exited from Amit Shah's house. He was in Delhi. He said that he had personal work. He had some things to collect from Delhi and will not be meeting with the BJP leadership. But here, it seems like a huge turn of events with Captain Amarinder Singh now meeting with the Home Minister, Amit Shah, BJP top gun. Now, what conversation we had, only time will tell. But for now, Captain Amarinder Singh and Amit Shah's meeting ends. Amarinder Singh just exits from the residence of Amit Shah. In fact, Captain Amarinder Singh has been quite angry, has been upset with the fact that the Congress High Command forced him to resign despite his repeated requests and pleas, saying that Navjot Singh Sidhu was a troublemaker. It appears that the Congress took sides, evidently sided with Navjot Singh Sidhu, and almost pushed Amarinder Singh to resign. At a time like this, Amarinder Singh so far did not lash out at the top brass, the Congress top brass, but today him meeting with Amit Shah sends out a strong signal. Will Captain Amarinder Singh be joining the BJP? Has he got an invite from the BJP in the first place? All these questions now arise. Of course, Amarinder Singh says that the meeting with the BJP leader, with Amit Shah, was entirely personal. But a lot of talk about him meeting with the BJP leadership could be in the backdrop of his disappointment over being forced to resign as the Chief Minister of Punjab. Now, of course, a lot of talks about how he was meeting with the BJP leadership only to appraise them on security issues, considering Punjab is a border state. But now, the timing of Captain Amarinder Singh's meet with Amit Shah really raises a lot of questions, if at all he's thinking of jumping ship. Remember, just 4 months away from assembly elections in Punjab, at a time like this, you have Captain Amarinder Singh, who was the incumbent Chief Minister, was forced to resign by the Congress, and now he meets with Amit Shah just months away from the assembly elections in Punjab. Anand Patel for more on that. Anand, Amarinder Singh exits for Amit Shah's residence in Delhi. Any word so far on what exactly panned out in that meeting? What was discussed? We spoke to Rajdeep earlier. He says he was appraising him on security issues, considering Punjab is a border state. Security issues which Amarinder Singh has constantly updated the BJP leadership on. But today and now, the timing of it raises a lot of questions.
Well, yes, Nabila. To our surprise, Captain Amarinder Singh avoided media. You know, on the previous occasions, whenever he had come to meet Amit Shah or any other central leader or even Prime Minister, he has spoken to the media. But today, he chose the back gate exit. That speaks a lot. He wanted to keep this meeting under the wraps, but, the media got a whiff of it and everybody was here outside Amit Shah residence. But the motorcade which came out, it was his brother and his close advisors who came out from the front gate while Captain sneaked out from the back gate, which is very unusual. Clearly signaling that Captain doesn't want to talk about it as to what transpired between him and Home Minister Amit Shah. But what we are picking up from our sources is Captain Amarinder Singh has been telling the central leadership and the union government that, look, the farm laws over which the farmer organizations have been staging protests for almost 10 months now is becoming a dangerous situation in Punjab. Punjab is a border state. And there are forces across the border who want to take advantage of this situation. The Khalistani forces want to take advantage of this situation through this anger which is there among the farmers. And the center must do something to cut down this anger, must intervene to, give some concessions to the farmer unions in this farm laws. And that is what we are picking up has transpired again, once again, between Captain Amarinder Singh and Home Minister Amit Shah. But that is on the face of it. That is what we've been told. But there is a larger picture to this, Nabila. If you look at it, Captain has been, staging a war against Navjot Singh Sidhu, calling him a national threat, calling him a security threat for Punjab if he becomes the leader of Punjab. So clearly, what we are picking up is that the Captain is also exploring political alternatives, Gaurav. And in this scenario, it becomes very interesting because Captain Amarinder Singh is a stalwart. He's a tall face. He's known for taking stand on nationalist issues. So, he, you know, if
Anand, stay with me. Big story here on India Today. Captain Amarinder Singh in the national capital drove down to Amit Shah, the Union Home Minister's residence, and the two met for 45 minutes. What's cooking? Was this conversation all about what's transpiring in a sensitive border state, Punjab? Is it about a national security issue? Remember, that's one issue that Captain Amarinder Singh has repeatedly raised. Or is there more to it than meets the eye? That's our top focus story here on 7 at 7. I'm Gaurav Sawant.